I'm Edwin Raben. I'm the president of the Dutch Sommelier Association. I'm a wine consultant. I do a lot of wines and I'm a teacher at the Sommelier School in the Netherlands.
My name is Erik Zwiebel. I am head sommelier. I am in charge of an hotel as a sommelier job, and I do also wine competition. The last one was at the Best Sommelier of Europe, and I finished fifth. The purpose of to decant the wines and to about the tannin, it's almost to help the wine to be to develop the texture.
I think the biggest problem of decanting a wine is it's time consuming. If you open the bottle, you transfer it in a carafe, it takes 4-5 hours even to get any result of the wine.
But obviously, even if you decant the wine straight away, the wine doesn't have enough time to be completely open.
And the biggest problem for me as well is if you leave the carafe for 5 hours, the temperature will rise quickly. So it's a disadvantage for the wine. The wine won't get any better in that case. Now there's a solution. I get involved with the device, IFAVIM, the smart sommelier actually, which is actually a great device. There's a special patented carafe. You put the wine in it and you can say how many hours you want to decant the wine.
It's an operation where the wine has been on the contact of the hair and just try to make the nose to be more open quicker, and especially to develop the aromatic expression, and for the texture, what you feel in the palate to be more open and more smooth and more vibrant.
Purified oxygen will be transferred into the wine and opens the wine up very, very quickly. 5 hours decanting takes only 5 minutes, so the wine doesn't get any chance to warm up because it goes that quickly. So the wine stays on the same perfect temperature. So that's a great advantage for me. But there's a great app. You can tap on the app and you can put in all the figures like the region, the vintage, the grape variety, the alcohol volume.
And the app will give you a very fast indication about the time you will need to use this machine to improve the wines.
It's a very, very unique device and I use it a lot.
I really like it because a good wine for me, it's all the time good when it's made seriously. Made by your salespeople from a great vintage, but it's also how you share your wine.